out there, but you know what? We got some room out there to dance, just letting you guys know. Hey, I'm Don Harrison. I'm one of the programming committee members that works with the National Council for the Traditional Arts, Venture Richmond, and all of our great sponsors for the Folk Festival. And you know what? I hate to ask this. I see you. We need your money. Unless you want to pay next year for the Folk Festival, we need to see some greenbacks. So I'm going to call these fine folks in orange over here. Oh, don't be bashful. Just to show you how it's done in case you don't know. Oh, they're stopping. I like that. They're stopping. Getting your cash. We love it. I understand that he only gave you one lesson. Is that true? Just one lesson? Yeah, and you had to learn it. Good thing she's a fast learner. Linda Gale Lewis has forged her own distinctive path in music, collaborating with such notable legends as Van Morrison.
Yeah.
And contemporary wild man Robbie Fuchs. She's planted herself firmly in the tradition of hell-raising, fist-pounding rockabilly music. As one of my compadres on the committee said, Linda Gale Lewis is the genuine article. And she's got the birth certificate to prove it. Ladies and gentlemen, from Austin, Texas, by way of Faraday, Louisiana, please give a loud and rowdy welcome to the fabulous Linda Gale Lewis.
Thank you. big bass guitar.